and gentlemen,
boys and girls,
today
we are going to tell you a story about Pet Monster.
Let us introduce the characters first.
The monster.
Roar! I'm a monster. I want food.
So scary. The old lady.
Hi, I'm the old lady. I'm 90 years old.
Old lady, walking very slowly. The man.
Ha! Look at my charming face. I'm a cool man.
Cool man, looking very cool. The police officer.
Freeze, don't move. Put your hands in the air.
The king.
Hi, I'm a 5-year-old girl. Look, do you like my skirt? This is my fairy one, Whee.
What a lovely girl!
One day, something happened.
Look, a monster is coming!
Roar, roar! I'm a monster!
Monster, monster! A hairy, scary monster! He comes from the moon with a very bad moon! He doesn't like bananas and doesn't like cheese! He never says thank you and he never says please! Stomp, stomp, stomp! The streets were shaking! A monster is coming! A monster is coming!
People were running down the streets and screaming. They were very scared.
We are very scared!
I want my mommy!
Ooh. I've got pins and needles in my feet.
Ouch! My stomach hurts! I started getting sweaty and dizzy!
Calm down, my dear friends. Tomorrow will be even better. Come on, let's go this way.
The monster had broken some buildings and was now running around the city.
No way! The monster is throwing stones,
kicking the cars,
kicking the trees.
It's so horrible!
Roar! Hail, my friends. Now what I is come to this place with nothing to eat, I see. Cross the fence, trees, the land, monsters, the church, and newspapers. Oh, I'm so hungry!
Grow, grow, grow!
Things were looking bad.
The monster was roaming around the city.
Please don't come near our house, monster!
But the monster marched on.
I'm a monster! I eat girls for lunch and boys for dinner. No one can stop me. Roar!
Where was he going?
To the park?
To the market? To the school?
No, not the park.
Not the market.
And not the school.
Then where?
People could see that he was heading for the police station.
The police station?
Oh no, he's heading this way.
The police officer was very scared.
She was in the back room, hiding behind a sofa.
The monster marched on! He was getting closer to the police station!
One little, two little, three little sheep.
Ba ba ba!
Four little, five little, six little rabbits.
Jump, jump, jump!
Seven little, eight little, nine little roosters.
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
10 little animals around me. Roar! Where's everyone?
Stomp, stomp, stomp!
I am a monster!
The ground is shaking! A monster is coming! A monster is coming!
Please go away, monster!
But the monster didn't stop!
He got to the man through the police station
and entered the building!
I am a monster! Is anyone here?
Oh no! The monster is inside the building!
The monster can't move into the bathroom.
Roar! Roar! I'm a monster!
Help! Help!
The monster went to the sofa and found a police officer hiding behind it.
Suddenly, the police officer pulled out her gun.
Stop messing around!
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Wait!
The girl encouraged herself to the monster and said sincerely,
"Tell us, what do you want?"
There was a moment's silence.
And then the monster looked at the girl and said in a quiet, moaning voice,
"May I use your bathroom?"
What? From that day, the monster became the girl's pet.